It's been crazy. I didn't know what I was signing up for when I applied to the Middle Eastern Studies program. I thought I'd come here to the Middle East, visit some tourist sites, and have a fairly normal semester just in another country. I wasn't expecting to have my whole life changed. This semester we've traveled to 4 different countries. We've spoken to sheikhs, rabbis, pastors, bishops. It's been wild. We've gotten to learn about the peoples, cultures, and religions of the Middle East, not just through a textbook, but by actually being here and experiencing it. I've honestly learned more in one semester here than I ever thought possible. And I've done it alongside a group of friends from all across the US and Canada, and all of those students have become lifelong friends. There's something about being here, like actually being here. You're not just reading about things that happen in the Middle East, you're talking to people to whom those things have happened, and you're getting to see the expressions on their face as they're telling the story. Without a doubt, applying for the Middle Eastern Studies program has been the best decision of my college career. The memories and the lessons and the friends that I've made here will be ones that I take with me for the rest of my life.